Hi, Trisha.
Hi.
So, you're at World Schools Albania right now, yeah?
Yeah.
So, how was your first match win? Can you throw some light on that?
Yeah. My first round opponent was 1300. She was from Israel, yeah. And the game went, I was white. Knight f3, d5, c4, e6, e3. Knight f6, knight c3, g6, b3, bishop g7, bishop b2, knight e4, and I think knight e4 is, I think it's just waste of time. Okay, I just played queen c2, and then after I think she played knight c6. I think this is maybe a dubious move or a blunder because it's not a good move. And then here, I played c takes d5. Because if I take knight takes e4, he'll play d takes e4, and then bishop takes g7, rook g8. Maybe that queen in d4, rook into g7, then I can be a pawn up. But now, after c takes d5, e takes d5, now knight in d4. If now d takes e4, then queen takes e4, and then queen e7, and then bishop into g7, I'll be a piece up. But she didn't do that, and she played bishop takes b2.
Mm-hmm.
And I think that's a blunder, because after queen into b2, d into e4, and then queen into h8, I simply won the game. But I think she could have played maybe after knight into e4, she could have played knight b4, and then queen b1, and then d takes e4, and then maybe bishop takes g7, rook g8, queen into e4, check, queen e7, queen into e7, king into e7, maybe then bishop c3, knight c2, check, king d1, knight into a1, bishop into a1. Okay, even that is winning for me because I have two pieces for a rook. Yeah, so
that's okay, Trisha. So, all the best for the rest of your games and
Thank
do
you.
Well. Thank you.
Thank you.